गुड मॉर्निंग राजनंदिनी, कैन यू हियर मी? बेटा, एम आई ऑडिबल?
यस मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
व्हाट डिड वी डू डे बिफोर? आई थिंक डे बिफोर वी हैड अ क्लास। शिवेश, कैन यू हियर मी बेटा?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you open the camera, please? Open your camera. Okay, very good, ma'am. I think the other day we have to start with the question answers, Shivesh, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, fine. So let us do one thing. Can you tell me what, where exactly, how much we have done, Mayank? हाँ बेटा, बताइए मयंक, क्या कर रहे थे हम? बेटा कितने क्वेश्चन आंसर्स कर लिए थे? अंशुमन, but I am asking that how much we had done, where were we, what we have to do.
Now we were on short question answers, fifth one.
Okay, we were on short question answers, fifth one, right?
Yes.
Okay, 15 to 20 words.
Yes, ma'am.
Fine. Okay. I'm sharing the screen with you all, beta. Let me know that was this the same that we were doing.
I think you have
beta.
No, I think you have completed the fifth answer.
Okay, we have completed the fifth answer, right? So that means we have to start with the F part, right?
Yes.
Ah. So shall we start discussing?
Yes.
Okay. Who will tell this answer? What are the characteristics of shifting cultivation? Why do you think it is harmful for the environment? Take 2-3 minutes to find the answer. Okay. Thank you. हुआ बेटा, शैल वी स्टार्ट डिस्कसिंग?
नाम वन
रीड आउट द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन अंशुमन.
व्हाट आर द कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स ऑफ शिफ्टिंग कल्टीवेशन? व्हाई डू यू थिंक इट इज हार्मफुल फॉर द एनवायरनमेंट?
Yes. Who is answering? Anshuman will answer or Mayank will answer? Yeah. Mayank will answer this question.
Shifting cultivation, it is a primitive method of farming practiced by tribal living primitive method of farming practiced by tribal living in the dense tropical forests of Congo Basin, Amazon Basin, Central America, Southeast Asia, and Northeast India. They clear a patch of forested land by cutting and burning the trees and bushes. That is why it is known as slash and burn agriculture. Cultivation is done on the clear land with very primitive tools like digging sticks and holes, mostly tuber crops like tapioca, cassava, monioc, and yams are grown together with some maize, millets, beans, and bananas. After 3 or 4 years, the soil gets leached or covered by weeds and it becomes infertile. The people then shifting to another part, the forest, where they clear a patch. It is harmful, harmful for us because shifting cultivation leads to deforestation and soil erosion. Therefore, many countries, including India, have banned this activity.
Very good, very good. We can write this in points like this. Can you see the screen, class?
Yes.
Right? So we can, I think, write this way. But let us discuss all the answers and then we'll start writing. Fine? Okay, coming to the next question. Differentiate between dairy farming and pastoral farming. How dairy farming is different from pastoral farming? Yes, Rajnandini will tell. Rajnandini, can we have your camera open, beta?
Yes, ma'am. It is a rearing of dairy cattle to produce milk and products. Second, dairy farming practices around urban areas and modern scientific methods. Third, a large labor force is required to look after the cattle and huge amount of capital needs to be used. Pastoral farming, it is a commercial rearing of livestock like cattle, sheep, and goats for meat, milk, wool, hide. It is pesticide in the temperate grasslands, the prairies of the USA, the pampa of the Argentina, the west of the South Africa, the steppes of Eurasia, and the downs of Australia.
Fine. Very good. We will write this way only, but after we finish all the question answers. Then highlight the characteristics of mixed farming. What are the basic features or characteristics of mixed farming? Anshuman will tell this answer.
Okay. In this type of agriculture, crop production and animal rearing are practiced on the same farm. It is very common in the developed parts of the world. The farm size is moderate and the farming is done intensively. The use of modern machinery, improved seeds and chemical fertilizer ensure a high yield.
Very good.
Crop rotation is practiced to retain the soil fertility. Farmers grow cereal crops like wheat, maize and barley along with root crops like potatoes, turnips, legumes like peas, and beans, and fodder crops like alfalfa. There is a cattle for beef and sheep for mutton. The pigs and poultry are also kept there.
Very good. So this answer in 2 points we will do later on. Beta, who is this, Abu?
I think I'm Shobhya.
Shobhya, okay. Okay, fine. Pranjali, can we have your camera on, please, beta? Pranjali, Manya, Kush. Okay, fine. We will be doing it in a set pattern. Now, coming to the detailed questions. 80 to 100 words. Explain the factors that influence agriculture. Yes, Arushi will tell. Akshat will tell. Who will tell this answer?
No, mom, fine.
Manya. This is Urvashi Gangwar, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Then why this Arushi name is there? I am getting confused. A new admission in the class.
No, ma'am. I am not able to relate myself.
Okay. Wait, let me do it for you. Fine, Urvashi, it is okay.
It's now coming. Yeah, ma'am, it's okay.
Yes, who will tell? And Suman will tell the answer. Yes, bacha. Urvashi will tell. Okay, tell.
Factors that are influencing agriculture are climate, soil, rain, socio-economic factors. It is given on one page number 176 and 177.
Okay, it is given on page number
176.
176. Factors influencing agriculture. Okay, all these factors we will write, but not all the things that are given over here. Not all the detailings we will not write. Fine?
Yes, ma'am.
Let us start with the next question. Bring out the differences between intensive, subsistence, extensive, commercial agriculture under the following heads: areas, characteristics, and crops grown. Chaliye. We will do this question. By the time you find this answer, or by the time I'll tell you how to do it, you can copy down these answers. Question number one of F. Right?
Yes.
Is the screen clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Fine. Start writing.
Can you send this PDF on group?
Do it in the class only. No, why to send on the group unnecessarily? At least your work will be complete if you will do it right now. done.
Vashi, are you doing?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you doing, beta?
Yes, ma'am, I'm doing. I'm on this question only.
Okay, very good.
Done. Okay.
Now I'm done.
Please, yes, this question.
What?
I'm saying that please don't remove this answer.
No, I'm not removing. You can carry on, beta.
Yes, Roshi, done?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Excuse me, ma'am.
बेटा बोलो बच्चे.
Ma'am, it is 8:12 and the meeting is now means meeting is not over.
Meeting is about to get over, I think. It is okay, fine.
Oh, yes, ma'am.
चलो क्लास वील डू द रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चंस इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास राइट
ओके
चलिए सी यू ऑल देन इन मीटिंग इज गोइंग टू एंड एनी मिनट राइट
थैंक यू मैम बाय मैम
ओके बेटा ओके बेटा टेक केयर
बाय मैम
ओके बेटा बाय
थैंक यू मैम बाय मैम
थैंक यू ओके क्लास